Welcome back, all you crazy cool people, to Stranded Deep. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. All right, let's get this going. Let's check this out. So far, so good. We've been building this. We got ourselves a little deck going. And yeah, we got hit by a sea urchin. So yeah, we're kind of hurt. It's part of life. It's okay. We'll figure out the bed afterwards what we're going to do. There's a couple of things. But I do want to go back to those chests over there. Yeah. Sharks are there. We're not in the best of shape to do anything. Took that stuff. Doesn't seem to do very much of anything. So be it. Again, these torches and stuff are really cool, but it's so strange. I lost one on a reload. I thought, I dropped it. All right, cool. I was like, what the hell? All right, we got enough. Yeah, we should have enough sticks. I hope we do. I do want to expand this too, but I do want to check out what's inside there. Wait a second. Weapons. We got the spear. Okay. Just in case, because there was a shark out there. Two sharks on us last episode, if you missed it. Go check it out. There we go. Let's drag your ass out of here. Whoa. Okay. You can fly. I don't want to die right now. Okay, let's press space bar for jump. Come on, there we go. Perfect. All right, let's go check out those crates. What was there for us? And again, it was just a couple of locked crates, so we just want to see what we can find. And then we're going to come back and finish up the base there. That beeping sound is going to annoy me. We are going to have to find some more wrecks. Whoa, a little lag there. Shit. We're going to have to find some wrecks there. That'd be pretty cool. I'm not sure if I need to take... I did need to take it out. Yeah, the sharks are there. Where was the Rex again? I don't remember. I think that's it over here. Yeah. And I'm not hearing any kind of music. I'm not seeing anything in the water that looks like it's going to kill us. Which is a good thing. I think it's right here. Okay, let's just take a double check. Which one was my spear? Okay. Alright, let's get in there. I got another sea urchin. Are you fucking kidding me? They get hurt? How? Seriously? Okay, welts everywhere on top of us. A hammer. A real hammer. Let's go up and get some air. There's another case right here somewhere. I saw two. Maybe it's on this one. I'm positive I saw two of them. One. What's that sound? Sounds like sharks coming. It's freaking me out, man, that sound. Whatever the hell that is. Alright, we'll just double check in here. Maybe I missed. Maybe I thought I saw two and it was only one. Maybe it's because of sharks. I don't know. I was positive I saw two. If I'm wrong, you will definitely tell me. It was a shark here. I'm keeping quiet because I'm listening for a son of a bitch. He is here. Holy shit, I made the right move. If I was in better health. Should we fight him? I think it'd be pretty stupid, wouldn't it? With all these welts and our health dwindling. Man, why wouldn't he let us be? When I do catch him, when I do kill him. I've killed him before. A long time ago. I'm going to drag his ass onto the beach. And he'll be a trophy. Guys, that's just not right, man. Not the way he reacts. It's too rough. So that sound you're hearing. It used to be you hear ding, ding. Now you actually hear the... that thunderous sound, which is kind of scary as shit. I think he's following us. You can knock over the ship very easily because it's not wide enough. That's something we have to work on. Oh no, don't hit that. Oh, man. Almost hit coral. That would have been beautiful. Stuck on there, had to hop off with this guy just chasing us. Not cool. Not cool at all. All right, let's get our asses back into our base. I do want to go a little further out, maybe next episode, and start searching out a little further and maybe make a forward base over there. But I do want to finish up where we started here. We do need some sticks and stuff. I'm not sure how many trees we have left. We can actually take apart on this island. There might be a lot more than we think, but we'll just double check. Oops. Shoot. As soon as I have that in my hand, I can't do shit. There we go. Okay. Am I thirsty or something? I am beyond thirsty. Do we get any water in this? We did get some water. It must have rained. See, everybody's saying you can actually just drink this now. Let's see if I hold this. That's it. Just take it from there. Okay. Look up straight and let it go. Boom. It's actually a lot better. Wow. Same thing for this one. There we go. And we'll drop this one next to each other because you know what, at this point, he doesn't get hungry too much. I ate some coconuts and stuff and he seems to be okay with it. He's all good. Not a picky man, that's for sure. Not a picky man. All right, we actually got the hammer before, so this is built strong tools and good durations, good quality, so it doesn't, not like our shitty one, like this one that we had to build. That's cool. And we're going to actually take out our axe. Let's chop up a couple more of these. And this is going to split up into little sticks and stuff we're going to need to build with. But it's not going to be the good ones. This is all driftwood, so whoa. I should say it's going to fly everywhere. Damn it. Now, we do have a lot of materials here, a lot we can build with. I do want to expand that, but I need some buoys and stuff. We could use this kind of sticks underneath it, the ship, and make it a little bit more stable. Might have to do it, because finding all the rest of those pieces might be a pain in the ass. And this is pretty much the reason why I'm taking it apart. I'm trying to see if I can actually build those things. Let's see if we can actually get it done. We won't take everything, but we'll just do a couple more. And if we need more, we'll just grab it. This is all the stuff we just picked up and I brought back from the other places in here around the beaches. It actually just fun everywhere. Bring that closer. Okay. All right. Let's see. Let's get our hammer. That's not our hammer. That's our hammer. I'm not doing too well. Selene's getting hungry. All right. Yeah, we should be okay. Just want to see this part. And we could have tire rafts, buoy rafts, wood bundle rafts, you see? It says wood sticks, though. Yeah, I don't want to waste that right now. I want to get our stuff going here. Would love to expand a baby a bit. Without a doubt. But that's not going to happen at the current time. All right, let's get a wedge floor here for the front. Just looking. Is that it, wedge? Yeah, wedge. That should work out just fine, hopefully. And we'll check it out just to see it. I built one before, and I never got to finish it because we had to start over again because of a brand new update, and I really need a restart. So, with sticks. Let's craft that. How does that look? Can make a rotation there and then bring it back around. But then it's going to take a full one anyways for that side. Unless I do it like this, I bring this around here. and I bring that around to the right. We'll put another piece and then have two on the other side. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Yeah, I think it's gonna look cool. It'll be a little different too for the front end. I just don't think we can do very much with railings and stuff, but it's okay. Should be okay. Let's bring another one. Let's craft this. All right. There we go. And there we go. Oh man, it just turns out horrible with that look. Try one more on one more side. Let's just see what I can get. Only way to know is to try, right? Is that because I did drift warp by mistake? No. No. It's wood sticks. Oh yeah, okay. It does look nice. It's taking up a shitload of resources though. But it's okay. It'll give us a reason to go out and get some more stuff. Doesn't mean we have to do on both sides either, but let's see how it looks like. It doesn't completely go around. Oh. That's shit. That's shite. Alright, we'll have to do a full one. We'll do two more full ones on the side, and that way we'll be done. Now we just escape, get out of this, and do foundation. Sticks and craft. We should have enough to do two if we don't need to do two if we don't want to, but let's just see. There we go. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Let's pull it up here and just check it out. Oops. Hello. And there we go. Alright, that looks pretty cool. Actually, it does look really nice. I should probably do one on this side too. There we go. It's going to take up a lot of wood sticks. We're going to have to get some resources big time. We had to sail over to another island and double check that. We have a hammer with us. We could take the crude hammer over there and leave the good one here. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Let's do that. In case I don't need it, I can just leave it behind. That's axe. We have enough of those. Where's my hammer? There he goes. My hammer's right here. Perfect. And we'll just double check this and bring us on inside here. All right, let's head out to the beach and let's bring this. Wow, I really drove this all the way in here. Wow. Let's just double check to see what we can find on the other side here. There we go. Come on. And I don't want to take too much resources from our island itself. That's the reason why I'm trying to stay away from it. But we're going to sail to the other big island over here. And hopefully, there's still some stuff left. I'm not sure if I took down all the trees and stuff. We should be okay. There should be... Oh, there might be fruits too there. It's very possible. And we should start farming and stuff. We actually have most of the resources we need. Now, it's going to start getting dark. It looks like the storm might be coming in. So we want to keep our bearings pretty straight. So we don't lose ourselves. We're going to go parallel to our island and make sure we don't miss it. Man, it's getting really big. Am I already losing sight of the island over there? That's not good. I'm seeing a little bit of it, but not as much as I usually do. It looks like it got deforested from far. Strange. What the hell? The whole island looks barren. I hope that loads in, brother. Let's come on. It's all going to show up when we show up because there's no way I took down that many trees. Or not. And it has become barren. That is odd as hell. Okay, so this must be a glitch or something. Grass is coming in really slow. Trees might pop in out of nowhere. But this is barren as hell. What the hell? I don't even know what to say about this. This island is just empty. Okay, let's move this back out of here. That is so strange. I don't even know what's. I'm so lost. Maybe I've never been to this island. It's very possible. There's one on the other side over there. And it's going to start getting dark. That's one thing I'm getting scared of. But hopefully, we get enough resources. This daylight drops really quick. I find that they can actually extend that. It would be awesome. Or at least give us the option to actually do it. Because, I mean, honestly, the daylight is just crazy. Whoa! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was a serious hiccup. That island is glitched out somehow. Wow. Okay, we got the island here with trees coming up, hopefully. Oh, it looked like a deforest again. Again, this is early access, guys. There's things are going to happen. This is what happens in these games. The developers have done an amazing job bringing this up to par. I think they've done a great job of bringing it to light now to actually bring it where it needs to start going. And I'm behind him 110% right now, so I have no worries. This is what we've been to before, because my... Okay. And it's getting dark. Mm-hmm. I don't know if we'll have enough time to chop down trees and get the hell out of here. That's our raft over there. Exploration. This is a party game. You have to get out there. You have to start sailing. Oop. Hit something there. There we go. Bring us up to this and we'll stop. Cool. Hopefully there's still some fictus trees and stuff we can actually take apart. I know I left some behind here. Awesome. Excellent. All right, so at least slowly we have this. I know I have the machete, but I don't want to waste all the machetes, what's left of it. Very handy. It's also a handy tool, so. Can I bring this with me? Maybe I just take them apart and get the hell out of here. Just to give us enough sticks to keep going here. Come on. Break apart. Beautiful. Now, I know somebody had mentioned once before that you can actually just take the whole thing with you. You cannot do that. You can actually drag it and put it in a boat if you have a thick enough boat, but you can flip it over. Not a good idea. Pick that up. We'll cut this part off. Come on, hurry up. It's getting dark. Okay, I might have to take out the machete for the last one. Come on. Come on, let me pick it up. Oh, it's... Okay, enough of this shit. We might not be able to do the other piece anyway, so... We're running out of space. I did bring a hammer, if you're wondering why. It's because, in case I have to make a bed or something, I don't want to get caught without to look around for things. To build it... Oh, wow, okay, we have space. I started to make a hammer and stuff. I thought it'd be just easier. Especially that I picked up a lot of rocks off these islands. Maybe a little too much. Yeah, this is a lot faster. A lot faster than machete. It's getting dark. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit, it's dark. Okay. One more piece. Then we'll take out our flashlight and start going across. I wonder if we could actually put the flashlight on while I'm actually going. I never actually tried it. We also have the lantern, which is really nice too. Now, supposedly the batteries do not run out on this at the current time. So it's kind of nice. But pretty much that's all we needed was sticks anyways for now. So we're fully loaded. It does work. Oh, that's sweet. Ooh, that's sweet, that's sweet, sweet. I suppose the lantern itself turns itself on and off as you need it. Okay, so we're back, and I did take care of all the logs here. I cut them all up into, chopped them all up in little pieces, so it's good. We have tons of stuff. which is really nice. So yeah, that's good. We actually got a lot more wood than I thought. I'm thinking that it'd be nice to put a roof on there, but it's also nice to get our ship a little bigger so we can fit more stuff. And I think that you guys can agree on that. We are doing great. Look at this little lantern. Isn't that amazing? I can leave this here, no problem. And it'll turn itself on and off, supposedly. I've never seen it turn off. We'll see. We'll leave it on. We're testing it now. Ooh, there's some sticks here. All right, let's bring it back. Let's put a flashlight on. Just grab them, drop them. All right, that's good. We don't want to leave that stuff behind. It does fly away when you start chopping them, especially in a close proximity, so it does happen. It does happen. All right, let's pick these up here. And we'll do a drop. That's not good. I'm dying? God damn it, really? You have to give me something else to do here. That does shit. I think we're gonna die. That music's telling us we might not make this. If this is true, this is sad as hell. We worked so hard to do this. All right, let's build up a boat. Let's see if we can actually do it. Maybe some sleep. Maybe can we get some sleep? We cannot get sleep. All right. They're just trying to scare us. And they don't give me all that stuff and then take it away from me, please. And it's one life to live, guys. So if we do this, we have to start a brand new season. That will not be fun. All right, let's take this boat on base and let's do the wood bundle. I wonder if I could do it with the driftwood. Force it to use driftwood. This crap. Let's stick far enough away from it. Floors. Wood sticks. Only wood sticks, eh? Steel scrap. Oh, wait a second. That's floors. One second. Bases. Yeah, still wood sticks and lashings. That's too bad. Thought driftwood would be good enough, but obviously it's not. Alright, we'll stick around here. We'll do it. Base. And wooden bundle. Craft. Sorry, so dark. Ship's over here. And I can't really flop out into using the flashlight now that I have this. What I want to do is put this on a side here. Are you shit me? Hopefully it's lighting up enough. Wow, did shit just fall out of the sky? Oh, this is not good. You know it's not good. They start doing that shit. Yeah, I know. I get it, but give me some stuff I can take care of myself with. Alright. Oh, it's this thing. Look. Even if it's a ghost. Ah, messing up shit. Gotta pick this up. Can't just walk through it. Look. Boom. That's some powerful shit. Wow. Well, if you want to clear out things, you know what to use. Beautiful. Not sure why the sail opened up there. That's odd. Thankfully, it is a clear night, so we should be okay. We'll be careful with the ghost portion of it. We'll just go up to here. Pick you up. Drop you back down. All right, cool. Hey, he's back. They do come back to life after you try and cook them. All right, we're going to do another one on the other side here. Wood bundle raft. That's it. Oh, I don't have the hammer. Shit. They should make it that... Damn, you guys are loud. You should make it you don't actually have to have it on you. You just have to have it with you. I don't think you need to go this far. There you go. Oh, shit. Yeah, just give me a second. I'll check the watch to tell me I'm dying. Cool. Alright, let's get the floors on there. We've extended our base of operation, I should say. We're on that ship a lot, so we should treat it better. so annoying. All right, let's just do this here. Craft, floors. I guess we could do some corrugated scrap and utilize that. Two of each. Plank scrap, we're going to need those no matter what. Yeah, we have no choice. We have to use wood sticks again. I need, I have tons of corrugated scrap. What is it saying? I only have a couple. Wait a second. I was just thinking, like, I picked up a crap load of that stuff. There we go, 11 of them. That's good. We've got two of those put on each side. Move this thing forward, thank you. It's actually really handy. Just grab something, push it over. Come on. Beautiful. One more to go. And then we got a nice wide ship. I'm trying to sleep a little bit. We'll get to see the daylight. I gotta see what it looks like. We'll just go near the corrugated scrap itself. And floors. Corrugated scrap. Craft. Last one. Keep it up nice and high. We don't want to destroy everything. I hope some of that stuff didn't end up in the ocean. Yeah, we definitely have to go out and try and find the ships with the medical bays and stuff. Come on. Why aren't you going that little hole? That is so strange. Why wouldn't it let me do it here? It's because it's not low enough. Hi. I'm just going to press it because I saw it go blue once. There we go. God, you're annoying. Oh man, this looks really cool. Nice and wide. Let's go and get some sleep and see if we can actually test this baby out. Sleep. Hopefully we'll wake up all nice and healthy. And he's got to be able to heal himself too here. Alright, it's daylight. Thank you. Let's go and check her out. And just take her for a quick spin. Oh man, she's sweet. Need to see us, baby. Much nicer. Much nicer. I'm liking this. Alright, let's bring her out here. Come on. Damn. That's like a crazy amount of work just for this little raft. Come on. All right, get up there. Thank you. Now this should be a lot more stable to drive around. Oh, so annoying, I can't check it while I'm driving. Navigating, I should say, not driving, navigating this ship. Much better. I'm liking this a lot. Very sweet. So we'll park her up here. We'll end the episode here. And hopefully we'll be able to go out a little further and get rid of that alarm bell and get some morphine, I think they said we use. So we have to find some of that on the ships. And hopefully that'll make us feel all better. Because obviously antibiotics does not do enough for you to survive here. So that's something we'll just have to deal with. Thank you so much again for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.